The spindle speed will increase by 500 RPM increments up to the max, which is 5,000 RPM. Start at zero and increase by 500 RPM up to the max, which is 5,000.